What's up, Warriors? Welcome back to Warrior TV.
You're probably wondering why the studio is all messed up.
This week, while the juniors were taking the ACT, some of the seniors from the Warrior TV cast decided to play a little prank.
Let's see how it went.
Hey, Warriors. The seniors in Warrior TV decided to pull a little prank on Potokar. So we're going to put balloons and sticking it all over the Warrior TV studio.
It's so bright. Here we have the Josh pencil. First man on the scene, space from here. We're going to let the others in a second.
Riker's pulled up with Josh. We got lots of balloons. Almost done.
Yeah, let's go.
Unfortunately, Riker had to go because he has work. Jed and Brenna are on their way.
But me and Riker in the past 30 minutes probably got 50 balloons out. They'll have 250 more to go.
Okay. Yes. Jed, Brenna, Naomi, Gray showed up.
Cheese for the
why they all pop?
Crazy Rocky.
Last balloons. I wonder what Potokar's gonna think. Sam, I'm kinda scared.
Riker, do you like hot sauce on your food?
I love Tabasco sauce.
No, wait, me too. Let's see how the Warriors react to hot sauce.
All right, Warriors, we've got the hottest sauce we can find, and we're gonna see who has the highest spice tolerance. Let's go. I need to know, how hot is it?
It's so hot, my mouth is like,
ah! We killed the man.
All right,
you got, oh no! That's not enough.
Well, Garrett, you got this.
There you go. Yeah. You got home.
Down that crunch.
Yeah. Territory.
Taste the nugget at 4.
Well, I'm a white boy.
2.
I'm a white boy.
1.
He's diabetic!
We are not liable for any and all injuries here on Warrior TV.
It's already.
It tastes.
Oh, yeah.
You're as white as I am. I'll give you a countdown. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, gosh. So, Ross, you all right? Are you with me?
20.
20? No, C-Ross, no. C-Ross. No, he's gone. He's gone. Wow. Okay.
Come on, white boy.
I'm not that one. I know.
Hi, guys.
Oh, I know this guy. Back it up. Oh, he's running. Oh, he feels it. Oh, he's gone. My bro's gone. For anybody worthy, we will make this. It's, you had it. What happened to the cut, man? We need more footage of the hot sauce.
It's not my opportunity.
Just drink this. Yeah, no, you will.
Mike, look at him with your Hispanic.
Sir Ross, I respect you. Do you want to get a close-up of this? He's crying. Charlie crying on camera?
Whoa. I want to eat something. I need like...
Yeah, here you go.
No, wait, here.
Oh, he's running. Come on, Charlie. See Ross, how do you feel? It's okay. We are not liable for any and all injuries here on Warrior TV. This is your nugget. Decide which canister you pick it from. McKinney! Are they just they're dying, aren't they? Yeah.
Tyler,
who's dying? Because I can smell your breath.
Like, I don't care how much you put on that thing.
We at Warrior TV are not liable for any and all injuries. All right, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I can smell it. Mm-hmm. All right, lesson learned. Don't buy this hot sauce. Unless if you're ballsy like that. So let's send it back to the anchors.
Let me get that bottle.
Speaking of hot, since it's warming up, it's spring, let's see how Sports Bros are doing.
What's up, Weaver Eye? Welcome back to Sports Bros. Guys, someone flipped our couch. Yeah, guys, some hooligans gosh dang flipped our couch. I'm not saying names, but who knows?
Yeah, I don't remember.
That's you, Doug.
Oh, last week was a crazy week in sports. Softball is 1-2. Baseball is 0-2. Tennis is 1-1. Girls lacrosse is 2-0. Boys soccer is 2-0.
Oh wait, I went boys soccer is 2-0. Boys volleyball is 6-2. Boys lacrosse is 3-1. That's a good start to the week. Wow, that's a good start to the season this week. Warriors!
Guys, we have some big news.
Yeah, guys, do you know our little friend L here? Well, he's dead to us now. He's gone! For now, the Warriors, we believe in you.
We need you guys to lock in.
Hey, girls lacrosse plays the Skyview and baseball plays the Jordan. Both at home, come support.
Who would win in a fight, Dora or
Monday,
Diego?
Tennis plays at Box Elder, softball plays Bonneville, and boys soccer plays St. Joseph.
Tuesday, tennis plays at Green Canyon. Baseball plays at the Corner Canyon, boys lacrosse at Bear River.
Wednesday, boys volleyball plays at Olympus, track at Farmington, tennis plays East, baseball is at Roy, soccer plays LCA.
Thursday, girls golf is at Remuda, tennis plays at Farmington, tennis is at Fremont, track is at Farmington, softball is at Sky Ridge, boys volleyball is at Tempe. Girls lacrosse plays at Waterford.
And Jed is at an English lesson.
Guys, I had a stroke real quick.
Man, we are
we sure are worse.
That's it.
Back to the anchors.
I don't know about you, but my favorite show as a kid was definitely iCarly. Gibby is my idol.
I've never actually seen iCarly, but Phineas and Ferb is where it was at.
No, that's a crime, but you're right. Phineas and Ferb always know what's up.
What was your Weaver, what's your favorite kid show?
Who would win in a fight, Dora or Diego?
I think the more important question is, what's your favorite childhood TV show?
Courage the Cowardly Dog.
Wonder Pets.
Blue's Clues.
What was your favorite childhood TV show?
My name is Jake Bailey. Phineas and Ferb.
That is solid.
And Kanye better drop Vultures too within a week, or else I'm throwing hands.
I like Bear in the Big Blue House.
What's that smell? It smells like honey. It's you.
Timmy Wizumi and Phineas and Ferb.
Timmy Wizumi slaps. I love Team
Movie. Probably Victorious.
Hannah Montana.
I'm not scared of you.
Either Hello Dolly, Clone Wars, or Cars.
It was always the Saturday morning cartoons. My favorite was Scooby-Doo.
Where are you? We got some work to do now.
I hear another good show is Dragon Ball Z.
Really? I've never seen it, but I did hear that the creator died.
Yeah, some of the Warrior TV crew made a little tribute to him.
Akira Toriyama, creator of the beloved manga and anime Dragon Ball, has died at age 68.
The father of Dragon Ball, one of the most influential manga and anime of all time, has passed away.
It's no secret that Akira Toriyama's characters have brought smiles to billions, as almost every kid and adult has at least heard of Goku and his incredible adventures, and of course the billions of memes inspired by Dragon Ball.
Well, that's all for this week, Warriors.
See you next week.